for driving 500 miles. But I know on the roads during holiday travel is not the place to find Christmas cheer or smiles. Instead, I'll be cozying up at home, sitting by the fireplace with some incense and my favorite tunes playing, just taking things at my own pace. I'll be alone for Christmas this year, but really that's okay. I'll be happy to finally have some time for myself on this holiday. I missed Black Friday this year, and it seems Black Thursday too. Missed stampedes of people rushing in stores, fighting over toys and shoes. Instead, I was sitting in my beanbag chair, ordering presents online. Point and click much nicer than trying to find parking, just doing things on my own time. Oh, I'll be alone for Christmas this year, but really that's quite alright. I'll finally get the chance to read that book from last year. I'd only gotten to page 5. No one should be alone for Christmas. I'm sorry, but it just isn't so. So don't feel that you must set me up with some random lonely soul. You know, the situation's not my first choice, that's true.